This council says, and with this resolution, is here trying to correct the problem. This council says they abide by Rule 18, which calls for Robert's Rules of Orders to be followed. I've sat in this chamber and heard a discussion going on, and the chairman doesn't ask the call for the vote, but a member of the council hollers out, "I call for the vote." And that's not how it works. They can make a motion to suspend the discussion, and it has to be seconded, and it has to be voted on. But that's not what this council historically and what's the word I want to think of, routinely does. And it's wrong. I was at a meeting here one time, not too very long ago, when y'all did that, and I shouted out, "That's not how it's done." And Mr. Cochran took it upon himself, with no power and authority, because all that power is invested in the chairman in these meetings, they had me put out of the courthouse by security, because he didn't like what I had to say. Well, I'm going to follow up with this. A lot of voters in the parish didn't like what he did either. So he's been put out. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creeped to the mic like a...